But bad when it's used to protect our children and our schools.